So it should be spent on a purpose with a certain end. Otherwise, there will be no difference between the life of a man and that of animal. Life is a golden time. It was very simple. Man had a hand for food, nothing more. But now is a different time. We have a new challenge to meet. We have a new problem to solve. So one should be ready for all these things. It's the aim of NCC. Each and every cadet, it teaches discipline, unity, and how to live and speak in society. The whole of NCC teaches, it is a goal of NCC. But today you would say that it is not my love, I can't do this. If this is the case, then how Dhirubhai Ambani, who worked in oil factory, but today he has become a richest family of the India. How the Rolando, who born in poor family, whose father was a kingpin, but today he has become a famous footballer in the world because they set a goal and focus in their life. At the same time, we should be focusing our attention in our life and turn it into a plan to keep our dreams alive and try continuously. Success will surely come one day. Even that, your parents would be proud for you. Swami Vivekananda has said that everything is easy when you are busy, but nothing is easy when you are lazy. Now, I stop my words. If any mistake in speaking, please forgive me. That's all. Thank you. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat.